is so childish.
I think it's kind of cute.
Got you some.
Flare gun.
Cool.
Thanks, bro. It's a time in a young person's life when there's just a lot of confusion, a lot of things going on, a lot of identity. You're trying to figure out kind of who you are in relation to your friends, your family, yourself, the world.
Giant Little Ones is the story of Frankie, a 17-year-old left confused and angry after his father leaves his mother for a man. That confusion gets even worse when Frankie and his best friend Ballas end up in bed together after getting drunk. The next day, both of them freak out, and Ballas goes from Frankie's closest friend to his tormentor as he spreads rumors that Frankie made unwanted advances on him.
We both had friends turn against us.
Explores homophobia and toxic masculinity, but also the idea of not being afraid of ambiguity when it comes to sexual identity.
Oh, here's your boyfriend. What are you two girls whispering about?
How did you want to deal with the perception of the woke era versus these long-held prejudices that still exist in high schools and with teenagers?
I think that we as human beings are so, we can be very narrow in our scope, you know, and we are always looking at other people in our environment to see who's the same and who's different. It seems our brains just work that way, and it creates a lot of division and separation, and so that's always going on.
How accurate do you guys think Giant Little Ones is to the teenage experience?
So incredibly honest.
I think when teenagers in high school watch a movie with teenagers in high school and it's artificial, it just turns them off.
Yeah.
But that's what was really cool about this, was just how authentic it was.
Hopefully the film presents a couple families' story, situation, in a way that other kids can look at, relate to, and feel like they aren't alone in whatever journey they're on.